muggings and hanging out at the docks? Clayface is really slumming it. What's his plan?
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
I guess I'll have to go check up on him.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Clay residue.
Yep, Clayface has been through here.
Follow the trail. Actually, do I have any, abilities to do? 1 point.
Where can a man-sized lump of clay be hiding?
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink. But doesn't it freak you out just a little bit?
Man, that guy's strong enough to lift a shipping container. I don't care if he's weird. He'll make the pickup a piece of cake.
Just make sure.
What else is a piece of cake? Me kicking your ass. Oh, they ran away?
Clayface. Haven't seen you in ages.
Oh, this is Clayface. Stepped on you.
Won't work on me.
What?
Belfry, I see some clay. He's moving fast.
Stay on him.
Oh, I got him.
Jesus. It's destroying the road.
Right away.
The wrong way. A giant alien. Duck? Where are you sliding for? Holy shit. It's in the wrong button. Ha! Whoops. See, part of me thinks maybe I should play as Nightwing instead. Just because I think his attacks are better. I know this dude's the bruiser dude, but he seems to do more damage with his guns than just with his fists. But if I grab him at half health, oh. Oh no, just take him down, okay. Ah, what? Wait, I'm missing one. Another dead. Him who?
Well, that's not good.
You got big play face dudes too, huh? Mimics.
I should have killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
You're just making things up now.
So the kind of Batman mascot.
Your sorry ass fell into the turbine by accident. Batman was there to rescue your hostages, not kill you.
How would you know? You weren't there.
I saw the security tapes. He didn't have shit to do with it.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't. He's dead, Clayface.
I'm surprised he would tell him that.
But he was in the reservoir just a few days ago.
Oh, man. You really don't know. It's been almost a year.
Someone's angry. At least they all share the same health bar. That one is really good. I do like that attack. That does do a lot of damage. Fuck. So much for doing more damage, shit. These fights take way too fucking long if you gotta be honest with you.
That man's dead, Basil. Hear me? Deal with it.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story. I won't ruin it.
So they come to me, my clay. I thought they were gonna like join inside of him and make him like one big one.
Oh great. More goddamn clay.
These are getting their ass kicked though.
You won't get away with us.
That little guy kinda hurt. Damn it twice. Oh god! Mistakes! Or me.
But my fans need me. Good thing I brought my crew.
All right, we took them all down. They just all come back up together.
Is that all Batman taught you?
Talking shit. Oh fuck! They explode. Why are they like stuck? Just standing there. Is it like glitching on me right now? Because I don't know why these dudes are just standing here. I mean, I'm fine with it. Whatever. And then there was one. Oh, you. Where you going, buddy?
Gotham will be the perfect backdrop for my next project. I'm
I will say the one thing I do like about this game is it like it makes the little side enemies here, but not one and done, like continuum.
I'm coming back.
Which is nice. It's not like, oh, I ran into you once and then you're dead. It's like, no, we're gonna prolong it, which is nice. I do like that.
We have new clues for the board.
Also, when you do it that way, though, it means you probably can't put in like a bunch of different enemies. Just fine, but I do like it. Yeah, I think I do like it more when it's more prolonged with like certain enemy or certain villains. So with Clayface now, oh, it's gonna go to him. Okay, but it's a higher level. Okay, so we'll hold off on that. I guess we'll do the main story now. See if we can upgrade it all. Nope. Ooh, make better pistols though. Alright then, as usual, we'll do some crimes just to get the hint things.
Don't forget that you have a rendezvous with Mr. Hendricks.
Don't forget that you blah 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 blah. Oh, you know what? Do I have the ability to glide with him now? Ooh. Oh, I do. Nice, dude. Oh, that's so badass. I forgot his was the little leap one. That's cool. It's just continuous. The one challenge like worth doing.
Units requested near the intersection of Madison and 3rd. Officer requesting backup now.
Don't mind me, I'm just gonna shoot the citizens. Are they not gonna get that as a range attack? It's also kind of cheap because it's like I said, the guns do decent damage. You're welcome, but where they're stealing, I'm gonna steal. Poppity up.
Units needed to investigate near Akron Chemicals. Known criminals have been spotted in the area.
I'm gonna kill this guy. Using grab strikes. Oh shit, I forgot they're trying to break open the door.
Units
Oh god. Oh shit, there's three waves. Damn it. Gun bitch. Dude, fucking kill her! I wanted you to attack, bro. Alright, gun ass needs to die. This guy's dodged too much. Oh my god. Oh! Save the door! It's a long one.
Coast is clear.
You got here just in time.
That's done. Do I want to do this? Yeah, might as well. It's right here. Did I do this one I fucked up earlier?
Won't get a chance to plant the files.
Oh, you know what I did. It's the one that I was like, I don't know where you want me to go, because it's like the sensor's everywhere. We haven't stepped on for too long. God damn it, that's not what I wanted to do.
You can finish the job another evening.
I was gonna say, oh, maybe if I could roll over the pressure plate, but it fucking rolled into the goddamn sensor. Idiot. Show your mastery of the mystical leap ability by completing the top trial. Doop, doop, doop. What's this? It's blood. Cigarette butt. It's very flat. Blood. Inside of an old fridge. Bullet holes. Mission cartridge, some keys, and a wallet. Mark and can't mark that. I'm on the right track. Who was I supposed to go after? I was supposed to stop her operations, that's right. Well, I knew where they were. That's a regulator. That's a regulator too. Don't care. Hers are okay. Hers are their own highlighted quests. Got it. I'm a little hungry. I got a cookie in front of me, so I'm gonna eat it. I mean, they're just having a fucking party. God damn it! Get out of the fire! Do you not see me? You hear that? That's me clicking the health button before you fucking hit me, but sure.
Bullshit. But where am I?
And you're dead. Too easy, bro. Nope, can't. Sorry.
Carly won't be using this lab anymore.
Let's get down there. Somebody die down there. They're stealing all the money! Alright, bitch. No, you fucking don't, you fucking whore. I'm gonna sneeze. Alright, where's this last guy? Scared of something.
Still breathing.
All clear. Oh yeah, I haven't talked to them yet, have I? You know what? Let's go talk. You know what? Let's see the crime first. A murder. Is it? Explore the owl's nest. What? I don't have a talons key. Do I even have a talons key on me?
I hope you know what you're doing.
The fuck out of my way, bitch. Are you fucking serious? Wait, it says I failed out. How did I fail the when I went too high by accident and now I wasn't even off the screen, dude? Fucking bullshit. Whatever, go fuck yourself. Hello, friend.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my goodness.
Hey, I'm Red Hood.
Hi there. I'm Toshio, or Mr. Mishima to my students.
You a teacher?
Yeah, high school. By day, anyway. I work security here some nights, too.
Plus the watch. Bet you could use a vacation.
Bet you could, too. I took this job for some extra cash to help out my students, buy school supplies for kids who need them and such. I just want my kids to have a safe place to learn and grow up.
I can help with that. Fill me in.
Bye.
Yeah, whatever. I mean, might as well just go get a reward from the other guys.
You do take after Batman in the stealth department.
Do I? Am I really that stealthy? More crimes appear. So nice having fast travel. This faster way to get around.
Units needed in North Gotham. We have reports of gang activity.
Chicken, little
Oh my god, dude, that gun fucking hurts. Shit! Holy fuck, dude. Dude, bitch, would you fucking die? Oh my god. Fuck that guy.
I barely hit you.
Damn right.
Goddamn right.
Finally found it. There, that's it. You're lucky you caught me in a good mood.
Am I in a good mood? I don't know. Coming, Harley.
Do be cautious in there, sir.
I'm always cautious. Oh, I couldn't take you down, man, because I'm too high up. Oh, I forgot there was a way to attack like better instead of mashing the button. Baseball bat bitch is pissing me off. Dude, would you fucking die? Jesus. Oh, well, yeah, the same amount of health forever. Stupid, you pick up the health, but you can't carry more than 7. If I would have known that, I would have grabbed it after I fucking healed. Oh, we need more Harley shit now. Fuck, do I get out of here?
Belfry, I've got freaks here buying gear off the regulators. Probably for Harley.
Let's shut them down.
I mean, I already did, but sure. Okay, got another crime here.
Oh, it's you.
Just you. Should be surprised and in awe of my awesomeness.
You're making a big mistake.
He just saved himself because he thought he was gonna die? Interesting. She made him stronger. You wasted it, bro. Of course, dude. These guys do a lot of damage, man. It's not cruel.
Yeah, didn't think so.
Fear me! It's really, I can fucking grab the big guys. Still another enemy?
What the what?
That's what I'm talking about.
See how terrible I am at perfect attacks.
There. That's it. That's how it's done.
Ow. I believe we're done. I don't really care about that right now. Oh, there's another crime I missed. Whoops. Do that first, and then we'll do the story.